Good morning, everyone. Let's take a look at what's making headlines around the world. We start in Ukraine, where there has been a dramatic escalation in the violence between protesters and riot police in Kiev, with at least 75 people reported killed since Tuesday. Protest medical officials say, however, more than 100 people have died. Amid the worsening unrest, the European Union has decided to impose sanctions on Ukrainian officials responsible for violence and excessive force.